is Martinique from Frey's Hermetic Supplies, and today we will be talking about the Eight of Cups. Cups in tarot are the element of water. Water is emotion and spiritual experience. It describes inner states and feelings. The energy of the cups often flows inward. Water can sustain or reflect changing moods. This element corresponds with the female principle. The Eight of Cups focuses on personal truth. It is letting us know that we are, or should be, looking for answers, starting a journey of discovery, or devoting more time to the spiritual. We are told that it is time to find deeper meaning. This journey is not always an easy one. More often than not, it can feel a bit lonely. The Eight of Cups is letting us know that the current situation or cycle is over, and you are starting a journey of unknown length. Showing you that the current situation is a hopeless one, and it is time to abandon it. The ending is approaching. It is a realization that nothing in life is permanent. This card can mean that everything is slipping away, or we are slipping away from it. The Eight of Cups stands for those moments in life when we finally realize that the past is gone, once and for all. The changes of the Eight of Cups are in your face and impossible to ignore. We have no other choice than to realize that we have to move on. This could mean leaving a location, a job, or a relationship. It can also mean an inner change and getting rid of old habits or patterns that have dominated our thoughts. It could mean waking up to realize that the life we have been living no longer satisfies. We need something more. If you re-examine your life, you will see where you need to move on and what you need to leave behind. Change is never easy. When the Eight of Cups emerges in a reading, it is almost always a guarantee that it will leave you feeling drained. This card can mean that for a short period of time, you may feel very weary and listless. You can feel burned out, you can lose hope, and can get weighed down. All these are signs that it is time for a new direction. Were you to use this card in a spell, it would be a perfect card to use to remove yourself from a situation that is no longer of any value to your life. It can also be used to help dive deep into yourself and guide you to a personal truth, or to help you focus on what is important for your spirituality. For more on the tarot, follow our YouTube channel, where you can keep up to date on all of our projects. Like and share. Blessed be.